So we're playing some tunes tonight, so that's primarily the reason, but also the kind of secondary reason is that Steph has done our nails for years and years, and we think it's amazing what she's doing with nail mental health. I always think that getting your nails done is such a good place for conversation, and a real place that people open up to one another, so it's the perfect place to try and attack the stigma of mental health, so we're massive supporters of what she's trying to do.
We also don't really believe in Valentine's Day, so it's a good excuse to get outside the house for it.
It's just talking to anyone that will listen, really. And I think the tide is definitely changing and the stigma's slowly going away, but it will only happen if we all get together and do more events like this to get people talking. Also, legislation and NHS guidelines have to catch up, and of course that takes a very long time. And it's difficult at the minute because a lot of people are starting to talk a bit more, but there isn't necessarily the resources to help them when they do open up. So I think that's the next sort of piece of the puzzle. We've been, DJing and sort of, we usually DJ away at the weekend, so it's nice to be here in London where we live. And we always like DJing at these things because it's like swanky and we get to put a good mix of music, so it's good.
And everyone's always up for a party, so that for us is an easy job.
We've got a book coming out for our Seize the Gut stuff, and we're DJing all over in the summer. We've got a big job in summer that I think is getting announced next week or the week after, that will take us away every Sunday. We do loads of festivals and stuff in the summer, so this is like our sort of respite. I'm writing the book literally on bits of scrap paper on buses. When summer hits, we're also 30 this year, so that is
celebrating that at some
massive
point.
Milestone. So the book is all about gut health, because we actually own a gut health business as well, which not a lot of people know. So it's all about how to look after your gut, which is actually, gut health is very much linked to mental health. So there'll probably be a section in there about the links between the brain and the gut as well. So eyes peeled. Keep your eyes peeled. So we volunteered for Twin Research, which was basically a third sector organisation, and we had loads of medical research. So we've been involved in gut health for a while. So it's a bit random, organic thing that's happened, so it's all about that, and it's a kind of fun guide to having a healthier tummy, because one in three people in the UK have digestive issues as well, so it's